Did you hear that?
I did.
Program off that, huh? That's weird.
So what did you do?
I just got rid of the diameter comps. I can't run diameter comp on this machine. So the way you do the wear is by your tool. So if you have an undersized tool, you put the size of your tool. So that's how they got away with this. So if you need to put more decomp, like you need to make it smaller, you just add a 1,000th to it. Add 1,000th to your diameter.
That makes sense.
Or vice versa. Go minus, because you got to do minus. So yeah, so you can't program off where. You have to program off of just computer.
Okay.
shoulders.